water quality. It's a complex issue here in Iowa, and to help break it all down and then even give it a little bit more human voice, we have the author Jennifer Wilson with us this morning. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Why did you feel compelled to write about this?
You know, I was watching the water quality issue develop in the headlines, and I didn't hear regular people talking about it much, and I felt like maybe it was not approachable enough yet, or the information that's a really complex issue with a lot of voices was not really hitting home for most people. So I thought if I couched it in a novel that's a really approachable story, maybe it will be easier to understand this thing that is really hard to wrap your heads around, but I really feel like it's a key issue to solve in the state of Iowa for us moving forward.
It's an issue we've seen in headlines for some time, some finger pointing as well. Does this book finger point?
You know, I think that everybody just stops dead in their tracks the minute we start blaming others for all of our problems. Water quality is an issue in the cities with all of the chemicals we put on our lawns. Water quality is an issue in the country with all of the chemicals we put on the fields if we want food at an affordable price. And so I wanted everybody to sit down at the table, and the protagonist of the book, Freya Folsom, is a journalist who is committed to being impartial, and she kind of lets us be behind the scenes to hear everybody talk about what their stake in the game is.
And be bold. That is what Iowa needs to do, that we're strong-headed, independent people is the voice that's coming through this book. If you want to come and get the book, you can do so. It's hitting the shelves tomorrow at Reagan. You can go online. $15 also tomorrow. Meet the author from 5 to 7 right here at Reagan. Mm-hmm.